Hi YouTube, today I've got a new Minecraft toy to show you. So today I've got a Hot Wheels, Minecraft track blocks, an abandoned mineshaft. Here's the front of the box. Here's the back of the box. Now let's open it. It comes with instructions. It also comes with a cave spider with a cobweb connected to it. Comes with a minecart, a zombie, and a bat. And here's the track block. You put the zombie and the minecart like this. There's four different ways to play, and each time you turn it, it becomes another way to play. The first way is called Spider Slither. So you drop the minecart here, and it's supposed to sneak past the spider. Here we go. When it's turned this way, it's called Bait Basher. So you drop the minecart and it's trying to knock out this bat. This way is called Mineshaft Plunge and you're supposed to blast your way out. I think this last way is called Miner's Leap. Also comes with these connectors, and you can attach this to another track block.
Hi YouTube, today we got the Hot Wheels Minecraft Gas Attack Truck.
That was you.
No.
Hi YouTube, today we got the Hot Wheels Minecraft Gas Attack Truck.
Gas.
Here's the front of the box. And here's the back of the box.
I call over
I
here.
Know.
Yeah.
Together.
Structures!
Okay, now we gotta put it together.
Wow.
Do I have to put the whole thing together?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna build it.
Yeah.
Perfect. Here it is, all put together. It also came with a minecart and a zombie pigman figure that you can put inside the minecart. Ba 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 ba.
Yeah.
Can I show how to do it now?
Yeah.
Okay, give me. No.
Wait, what's so bad about it going in there?
It's gonna do something.
Open its mouth. It's okay. Gonna open the gas mouth.
No, it's not.
Yeah, then why is the mouth openable?
I thought you're not in the club.
Well, I can still say it. I'm playing back the slingshot.
Well, no, William.
What?
William, I need to show them.
You don't have to show them.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna do it.
Oh, yeah? What do you do, William? Tell me what you do.
You pull this show back, me. Put the zombie pigman here, and then put this down so it goes. So it'll go flying up here, pew, pew, pew. Then it'll go in there, then it'll go out here.
And then what do you do? Then what happens after that?
Huh?
So the first step is to pull back the slingshot, put the zombie pigman here, and push the slingshot down. As you can see, the guest's eyes are closed. Now you're gonna see what happens when I launch the zombie pigman. It woke up the ghast. If you didn't see it, the ghast opened up his eyes.
Now I'm gonna shoot it through the ghast and see what happens this time. If you didn't see it, the ghast's mouth opened. I'm gonna go over here so I can see what happens too.
Yeah.
So next I'm gonna take this and pull it back a little bit to where it gets to the first notch. And then I'm gonna turn it this way and do this. Boom, it blew up the gas.
Yeah.
Slow motion. So what's interesting is how the minecart goes through the nether portal and then through the loop and then it meets the gas. It's like in Minecraft, if you go through the nether portal, then you're inside the nether and you see ghasts. And down here, I think this is lava.
I don't think this is lava, I think it's netherrack.
What's interesting is how the launcher actually has two settings. You use the most powerful setting for when you're shooting the minecart through the loop. And then you use the least powerful setting for when you're shooting it through the ghast.
Yeah.
Okay, so that is the end of the video. And if you want to see another track block video, type track block in the comment section below. Bye.